When you're right. Marked. I don't know where to hit. Oh shit. Don't hit me with shit. Don't fucking touch me.
Oh fuck.
Yeah.
We can't hit one. Can't get hit once, Will. Or we're done. I don't even know where they're at. Are they still behind us?
We only need to hit him once.
Hello, cows.
I don't know where they are. Bastard, COVID.
I thought it was a bad guy. I didn't see the person on the ground. Fuck.
You fucked us.
Yeah, pretty much. Swim, motherfucker, swim!
And where?
Across the water? Where else? Shit, they over there too, fuck.
We need a deputy alive. Just one push bullet will do it.
They are not fuck. Oh fuck, no. Fuck, I got hit. I'm done. We're done. I'm done. Fucking bastard.
Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Junk and eat my shit. Eat shit and perish. We did, didn't we? Get your hands off me. I do not consent. What's that? I think that's our friend. You remember the person at the beginning of the game?
Yeah.
Slick back douchebag. You're adopted. Your mother drank when she was pregnant with you.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power.
You should have been aborted.
Yes. One night they took me into the kitchen. Threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was.
Well, I'm getting Vietnam flashbacks earlier today.
What?
I spent my entire life looking for more.
He has a tattoo gun in his hand.
Yes,
or had one.
I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more.
Your breasts
stinks.
But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift.
I bet you're at the bottom, aren't you? You're at the bottom. Totally at the bottom. Fucking sunglasses.
Own your sin.
Fucking slick back hair,
to
beard.
Etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage.
The cowardly dog.
I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be into a time. Who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all.
Shit's fucked up, man.
Are you moving, Colton?
I am. Okay, that was weird. Gotta do what you gotta do to survive, man. That's all I'm saying.
Like, I guess.
Gotta find some weapons. I just realized there's a bunch of dead bodies in here. That's pretty fucked up.
I don't have any weapons, dog.
I don't got nothing to drop you either. Just stick behind me, Will. I'll take him out.
Take me.
Oh, just one right there. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Got a gun.
Keep it down. Calm down. Just sleep with us.
Confession is a sin in the eyes of the Lord. Gonna put my sword up your bum 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 bum.
Oh God, what are they gonna do?
Now we were just I'm just messing them up, man. Ready, man?
Yeah.
Okay, you throw a bat or something at the right guy. I'll kill the left guy.
Ready, ready, ready.
Alright. Oh, never mind. He's actually rolling. No worry. Never mind. Hello. Do you loot?
Where's my family?
Alright.
What happened to them? You gotta let me out of here.
Mustard. Mustard? Mustard. Go take him out, Will. Shit. We went circle. He just fucking hit me. Fucking bastard. Yeah, someone in the circle got them. Motherfucker. Gosh. What the fuck?
Bunker door closed.
Let's get the fuck out.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Trippy drugs, a trippy. What the fuck?
Holy shit.
What the fuck happened?
Yeah, I fucking met up by those fucking crazy ass motherfuckers.
Cause you got fucking blew up.
Oh, that was a handgun.
Really? Oh, we're back here again. You remember this place?
Colton.
Yo.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go to bed, dog.
Alright, man, that's cool. That's cool, man. Cool, man. Let's get some wingsuit.
Hey, man.
All right, dog.
Good night.
Good night, bud.